Hello everyone, Alexander Mizners here again. Today is Thursday, 14th of July, and it is 22nd day since I began my public protest and the hunger strike here at Federation Mall, Capitol Hill, Canberra, in front of the Parliament building. First of all, I'd like to make a correction. I misspoke yesterday when I said that we expected an interview with Channel 9. What I meant to say is Channel 10. And I should tell you that up to today, we had approached every major TV channel and a radio channel, and not just we, but somebody who actually well connected and well known in this area. However, as soon as they hear words public protest, hunger strike, they cooled down and losing all interest. I was surprised why that has happened. Eventually, we were told that basically there is a ban on any news which related to hunger strike as a form of public protest, especially in connection with immigration issues. So, well, so much for the free press in our country. So it seems like we're not gonna get support from the media, or at least won't get until now. So our hope is to be able to remain here as long as necessary until new government and parliament will come back to house, and then hopefully there would be at least one decent politician with human heart who will talk to us and address our issue inside the house. I still cannot believe that in a country like Australia, people of government will let me die here without even trying to talk to me. After all, I'm an Australian citizen. Other than that, there is nothing new. Please follow the link to sign the petition. Link is below this video, and hopefully I will be able to place an update tomorrow. Thank you all, and God bless you.